One person is dead, several others injured after a flight from London to Singapore experienced severe turbulence. This happened early this morning. The plane plummeted 6,000 feet in just a matter of seconds. The Singapore Airlines flight was forced to make an emergency landing in Bangkok. A 73-year-old British man died. Officials believe he had a heart attack. A total of 30 people were injured.